The House of Reps say they will amend the constitution to strengthen the principle of separation of powers and give the independence of three arms of government. The House, through one bill, YMCA the Speaker Femi Gbajabiala, YMCA's sponsor, say this one will reduce palaver between the arms of government. The House sitting say this one will checkmate the wahala of any arm of government and improve for the nation democracy.
The framers of the constitution decided to adopt the presidential system of government that presupposes separation of powers between the legislature, executive, and judiciary is to avoid a situation of concentration of power in the hands of one arm of government, because absolute power corrupts absolutely. And once there is concentration of power in the hands of one arm of government, it breeds tyranny, it breeds dictatorship, which is an anathema to our democratic experience.
Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I move that a bill for an act to alter the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, as amended, to strengthen the principles of separation of powers and guarantee the independence of different arms of government and for related matters, HB 440. I so move.
We try to stop or attempt to stop the National Assembly from doing what is stated clearly in its mandate to do. This doesn't happen anywhere in the world. It's like the National Assembly stopping the President from presenting a budget, or the National Assembly stopping the judiciary from giving a judgment. You cannot arrest a judgment. And so that's what this is about. We have situations where people run to court to get injunctions. It happened in Edo State. We hadn't even taken over Edo State. We just made a resolution. We were waiting for the Senate to do the same, and then we got a court ruling stopping us for something that is explicitly stated in Section 11 of the Constitution. It's very unfortunate, but hopefully this bill will address that.